HTMi is in the heart of Switzerland, right in the center of the UNESCO biosphere to be precise. I can't imagine a better learning environment to be.
Here in HTMi, we're like a family. HTMi has offered me so much in terms of learning outcomes, fun, and the new cultures that I had the chance to meet, and also the way they combine Apple technology with studies. That was really impressive, and I think it's very efficient. And I've been taught that in order to become something in life, I need to learn from the best. So that's why I chose HTMi, that's why I chose Excellence.
Our program has three key pillars of learning: professional training and the professionalism that we instill in students, academic management linked to the hospitality and tourism industry, and applied research, which underpins what we teach at HTMi. By integrating these three pillars across our program, we are able to achieve our mission: come as a student, become a manager.
With the help of experienced and skillful teachers, we are now gaining experience and knowledge to become a professional manager as they are.
At HTMi, we have a strong ethos of research running through students' work, right from the time they come along first at certificate. Twice yearly conferences are large events in our calendar. They bring to HTMi a range of world experts in hospitality, tourism, and events management, both practitioners, senior managers in organisations, and academics who have had many years of research experience.
I really like that we have presentations throughout the semester, and this helps me to improve my speaking skills and also to build confidence when I'm talking in front of an audience.
Our Career Center team at HTMi is delighted to provide professional, personalized service for our students on campus, as well as for the HTMi alumni members all over the world.
I can really see that HTMi has a really strong vision to see where it's going, and I love to be part of it.
Today, in any hotel, events make up a huge portion of a food and beverage department's revenue. And here at the Center for Events Management Training, we understand and realize that importance. And we put a lot of emphasis on preparing our students to work in the wonderful, magical, dynamic world of events. We also give the students the opportunity to work in many international events, such as every year we are contracted by Breitling Watch Company, and there the students work within the food and beverage operations of the Breitling banquets. We've also given students in the past the opportunity to go to South Africa during the World Cup. We've also given in 2012 the students the opportunity to travel to London to work within the Olympic Games, which is the world's biggest sporting event.
With all the events we do here every semester, plus a guidance from a teacher who has a lot of experience from the industry, has helped us to learn about organizing events as well as be very creative and also work as a team.
There's a science behind cooking, and behind science, of course, stands knowledge. And we're trying to really develop the talent for future careers in the hotel industry. And again, part of hotel industry is kitchen. Part of kitchen is pastry, bakery. So now it's for me the time to share that experience, all that knowledge, and pass that on.
Located in the middle of Switzerland, so actually in the heart of such a wonderful country, HTMi is in my heart too. There are at least 35 nationalities from all over the world every semester, and it definitely helps me to broaden my mind and to learn about cultures.
HTMi's goal is to prepare our students for the future. It's as simple as that. With our innovation, creativity, determination, and very modern technology, HTMi continues to make a difference. Yeah.